Yo, what's up? I'm Owen Joyner.
What's up, everybody? I'm Charlie Gillespie.
When I'm not eating anxiety medication by the bottle, I'm chilling at my crib. Like Charlie put a dead bird in my backpack. How mean is that?
What does that mean, birds in your back? What was that Oklahoma thing?
You put a dead bird in my backpack.
I wouldn't do that.
You put a dead bird. You found a dead bird.
I heard the dead bird in the backpack. Two times.
There was a dead bird in my backpack.
Oh my god, yes!
I was on the driveway!
He's absolutely nuts. There's something wrong with him.
Don't call me out like that. I can't do it. Owen has a cut!
Do the walk and then I'm gonna end this life.
I know what it stands for, but
I'm not doing that.
They roommated together the whole time we were shooting, so they were like an old married couple.
Intimately.
I kiss when you look up there. I think I'm nobody else
to win it.
He doesn't do his dishes and leaves his dirty clothes around the house.
I like that Charlie lives really far away. And it's
hard at the end of the day. Show them the abs, Owen. It's funny because Owen doesn't
have any abs.
The only reason Charlie Gillespie gets dressed in the morning is because he doesn't want to be naked in front of his family.
Oh, God! I ended up being woken up to Broadway music
every single morning. No one's shouting it out the door, so, speak on living together, yeah, it was great. I know you hear me
when I cry. This is for Owen because he's just so darn cute. Beautiful!
Dude, I accept your proposal. Oh my gosh, dude.
Hey, you guys want to come to me and Owen's wedding?
You should post an embarrassing picture of Charlie and then we will all put it as a profile pic. That's genius.
10 seconds later.
Every single comment, my picture.
What did you do?
Comfortable with that either. It tingles.
Hey Charlie, there are couples massage. I'll tell you what we have.
What we've had since the day we came together, we have us. We're all the family we'll ever need. And you know what else we have?
Double massages.
Our music.
New door. We have our music.
People can hear us play, they can't see us, but they can feel us.
If I had my guitar right now,
I would jam up for all these people right here, just like we used to do down at the pier.
Yeah, but they can't tip what they can't see.
It's not about the tips, you loser.
Look.
Now you did it, Charlie. It's about playing.
Hitting things.
Oh my god.
Charlie. It has the worst handwriting I've ever seen.
Oh my god!
Please stop.
Two popes! What?
Two popes in a cab, two popes!
I don't know what that- no!
How do you get two popes in a cab? You take off their hat.
Stop!
All around me are familiar faces.
Owen doesn't get a point for Ouija. Let's get out of here.
Owen cheated!
Expose time!
Expose it, y'all. Expose it.
Charlie's the weirdest eater I've ever met. Charlie had
2 Eggo waffles.
Blueberries. Peanut butter.
I cut it up and I had it like a feast.
Alright, I'll do one thing.
No, God! I'm gonna be here like 2 minutes.
Hey guys, look who this is.
Oh. Hello, Patrick Joyner.
Oh, you did go live.
I did go live.
What's up?
Oh, baby.
I came up with a new segment in this Instagram takeover called Who's Owen's Actual Friends? We're gonna call the castmates and see who actually picks up my FaceTime calls. So, let's get started. Is Charlie Gillespie, aka known in my contact list as Pepe Le Pew, because he's French and kind of fancy and he stinks like a skunk. So, let's see. Oh, wow, look at you, buddy. You actually picked up. You get out of the shower? Yes. Say what's up to my Instagram takeover and then say bye.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I think they are the cutest.